Hey everyone, this is Patrice from the Positivity Corner coming back at you with another music reaction video. And this is gonna be number 5 and my last one for The Clash. Wow, what a band. This one is from Combat Rock. It was their only top 10 hit in the United States. And of course, everybody remembers that damn video. It was crazy. And we loved this song when it came out. It's really, ironically, about repression. It's about the repression, specifically of Western music, after the Islamic Revolution in 1979 in Iran. That's what the song is sort of about. But the beat is killer. And everybody knows the chorus, too. It's a fun song. It's snappy, fast, and furious. It's got great percussion, great piano, great drums, bass line. It's just a great, great tune. This is The Clash from the album Combat Rock. And what are they doing? It's called Rock the Casbah. Check it out.
Yeah.
You know what? That song, that's just a fun, fun song. And they used to play that in the clubs too. And there were a few extended versions of that one as well. And they were slamming, let me tell you. That is a mini snapshot of The Clash. They have so many iconic songs. I mean, I could have played all of London Calling. You know what I'm saying? But we have to move on. But if you are not familiar with The Clash, please, please listen to them. They're very important in music history, in my opinion. One of the best bands to come out of the late 70s, early 80s, bar none. Just important lyrically. They're just important. And I would certainly encourage you to listen to them if you're not familiar with them. This is the Positivity Corner. And as always, I want you to stay strong and positive. And I'm going to have another music reaction video for you and a new artist that we're going to do. And I want to thank all my subscribers, all the people who are viewing these videos and enjoying the music that I love, and as well as looking at my playlist. Thank you very much. I now have, I think, 20 artists on my playlist. Yay! I'm getting there. I'm getting there, y'all. Take care, everybody.